My name is Lenny Mastrandrea. I work at Nice Shoes New York. I've been here for a very long time, since we opened almost 28 years ago at this point. We are a content creative studio. We handle anything from concept to completion. We work with production companies and studios, advertising agencies. We work on long form films. Each project really is an island unto itself. It depends on the perspective of the client. You know, we will have conversations with directors and DPs, but sometimes they're asking for guidance. And we'll try and figure out what we're trying to sell. Are we trying to sell a mood? That's really what color correction is. It's selling a mood. Or are we trying to sell a product? And maybe it's a combination of both of those things. I have been working with DaVinci products from the beginning. The ecosystem that Resolve offers us is unlike any other system. We're able to edit, color, do an audio mix, do effects, and deliver all from one box. Now with a true nonlinear system, the layers are unlimited, and that makes a really big difference. I've used 45 to 50 layers of color correction to achieve a means to achieve utter perfection. I always love the wow factor that I get from a client when I'm working on a project. When we get to there and say, "Wow, we never thought we could do that." I have clients who go and do the edit on their own. They'll deliver to me a project file. They'll deliver the source media. I'll hook those things up. I'll load them into my system, and I can be off and running on a project in a few minutes. When I'm trying to create a look for a piece, Resolve offers me extreme flexibility with the ability to mix nodes together in different ways. And by doing that, you end up with a result that would be different every single time.